channel. Nini's Eats Plus. I'm your girl Nini, and today, you guys, the hubby and I say hey, babe.
Hey.
We are out and about because yesterday actually was my mother's birthday. Happy birthday, Mom. And she and my sister and my niece and nephew are coming to town to celebrate with us. One of my mom's birthday wishes was to have all of her grandchildren together and take a family portrait. So they will be coming into town tomorrow. So my sister asked if I could go and, you know, like do the shopping, do the decorating shopping. She was like, here's some money. You want to go shopping and get the decorations for Mom? Yeah. Sounds like fun, right? So that's what we're doing. So let me tell you guys off right now, this vlog is going to be in parts. Obviously today would be like the shopping for the decorations. Tomorrow will be the last minute shopping, surprising my mom, and like just a little snacky like dinner like thing, because I'm gonna go back home and then come back the next morning. So nothing too big the first night that they get here. They'll be tired and stuff like that. And then there'll be another vlog of the actual birthday party and the portraits and all, wherever we go to take the pictures and stuff like that. So this vlog is going to be in pieces, okay, you guys? So right now, the hubby and I are headed to Party City. Balloons and I don't know. You know, I'm going to get the big stuff first, the big important stuff first, and then of course I gotta go to the Dollar Tree and the dollar store and, you know, get the little things and the cute things and just put it all together, and I want to take you guys with me. So let's go. I was about to drink with the kid.
What?
Stupid. Oh, yeah. Yeah. You guys, there are way too many options in here. That one's big and pretty. I like that one. Marshall! Ooh, JoJo would like that Tyrannosaurus Rex up there. Look, bae. JoJo would like him. And Ina would like him.
Spider-Man.
Okay. So, like I said, just way too many options. Okay, you guys, when I finally make a decision, I will show you. This is cute. Just in case, you guys. Yeah, this is how my mommy's turning. She did it, you guys. She made it. I'm so proud of her. Not many people can say they made it to 60, y'all. You know what? I like this one. This set, it's the only set that I see that actually has 60 in all three. Because if I look over here, oh, excuse me, I see six. Oh, actually, I see 60 here, and that's the one that I said I'd like up here, and then I see 60 here, so that's that one. And then I'm looking for this one. And I don't see it. Do you guys see it? I don't see it. And I know you guys are looking at this one, but my mom doesn't drink, so she wouldn't like this one. Hey, let me figure this out. I'm about to call my sister. Let me figure this out, and when I figure it out, I'll come back and show you guys. Okay, you guys, so this is what we have come up with. We got two happy birthday. One is gonna go on the bed with confetti and stuff and flowers and roses and stuff like that. This one is gonna be for the front wall as soon as she walks in. This one is gonna be floating around like in the living room space. Of course, I need a helium tank. Of course. We got this platter. Super pretty, it matches the balloon. So this is gonna be the cake platter. Got this white platter for fruit and yogurt, or, you know, fruit. Then we got these two platters, got two of them, for, you know, like sandwiches or, I don't know, crackers, you know, whatever we decide to showcase as appetizers before the meal. Just a couple of big things here, and then everything else, of course, is gonna fall into place once I go to the dollar store. Just a few more things that I'm gonna purchase here. I don't exactly know where I'm getting the tablecloth yet from, because I don't want a plastic tablecloth. I want a cloth tablecloth. Ooh, I just saw something. So I'm just grabbing balloons and confetti from here, and then, no, balloons, yeah, from here. And then I'm gonna get everything else from the dollar store, which luckily just happens to be right next door. So if there's anything that the dollar store doesn't have, but they had it here, then I can come back here and get it. So yeah. But I just did see something and it's pretty, I gotta show you guys. Oops, wait, I meant to turn it. Look at this. This one's really pretty. Oh, but it's broken anyway. And this is pretty too. But I like the ones we have. Okay. There's gold cups. There's plates. Look at these. Oh wait, look. Look at these. Those would be great accents on the plates. And then matching cups. That's super cute. Okay, let's see, how do I want to do that? Let me get an idea. Okay, so. Let me figure this out real quick, you guys. Ooh, a fabric tablecloth. And then I'll come right back. Ooh, look at these. Somebody opened this one up, so I'm gonna take advantage and touch it. This is 60 by 104 and this is 60 by 84. So that means this one is bigger, but this one's more expensive. Are they? Somebody put these in the wrong spot. So this one is the $14.99. Okay, so I found my tablecloth. That is super pretty. I like these pre-rolled napkins. Hmm. Decisions. I know the dollar store probably has these for a dollar. You know what? I'm about to go to the dollar store. And if the dollar store doesn't have what I want, and when it comes to this kind of stuff, then I will come back here. It doesn't make sense because I know the dollar store has those. So let's do that, you guys. Let's go pay for this and I'll meet you at the dollar store. Yeah, my husband seriously tried to put blinders on me so I couldn't see anything walking out. But I have to get balloons. So I think these are red though. Here's some gold balloons. I don't need 20 of them. $15 white. Gold. This is the closest to maroon I think I'm going to be able to get. Okay, you guys, let me do a quick haul with you on the stuff that you didn't see while I was in the store. So, look at this confetti. Is it focusing? Yeah. So, of course, the confetti says 60. Happy birthday all over it. Oh my gosh, look at this line. We're going to have to hit up a different McDonald's. Your girl's trying to get the Travis Scott meal for y'all real quick. Might as well throw a little mukbang in this vlog. Anywho, okay. Then, isn't that pretty? I got two of those. And then I think I showed you guys these. Oh, I did show you guys this stuff. I did. Anyways, this tablecloth, you guys, this tablecloth is absolutely gorgeous. I'm so excited about this cloth. And then I showed you guys the balloons. That's pretty much everything. It's going to be a full. It seems simple, but once all those balloons are blown up and everything's put where it's supposed to be, it'll be nice and elegant. And then again, tomorrow I'm grabbing the roses and, you know, that kind of stuff tomorrow. And I'll be showing you guys the room and all that good stuff like that. So now we're looking for a McDonald's with a smaller line. See you guys then.
I don't know how you do it.
Go up to the thing, baby. You want to try the meal or you?
Yeah, I'll try the meal.
Okay.
Can I help you?
Hi, yes. Can we get two of your Travis Scott meals?
I'm sorry, Mom. I cannot hear you.
Hi, may I have two of your Travis Scott meals?
Two meals?
Yes, and a 10-piece spicy nugget. Just the nuggets.
Drink for the meal?
I'll take a Coke.
Coke and what else?
Coke.
A Coke, yeah. And what else?
Both of them Cokes.
And what else do you need? Do you have two meals?
Yes, two of the, what's his name, Travis Scott meals and a 10-piece spicy nugget.
Then your spicy nugget, what kind of sauce?
Sweet and sour.
Anything else?
No, that'll be all.
Okay, Mom, 1809 at Arena Green, thank you.
Thank you. Taco Bell. Okay, y'all, so we got the food. I got us, you guys heard me record, so I got a 10-piece nugget. Bae and I got the, where is it? There we go, Travis Scott. Y'all see it? Here's your medium fry. Here's your medium fry. I got the same thing. What are you looking for?
The straw.
They didn't give us straws. You can use your Starbucks straw. Okay, let's see what they're talking about. It basically is...
There it is.
a bacon cheese, quarter pounder with pickles. Looks good. And I'm hungry. So hungry. You guys want to see the fries? French fries. I think this is the first thing I've eaten all day. You? Yeah, huh?
No. Yeah, this is the first thing, yeah.
All of that.
What's in there, man?
It's coffee. You got it? French fries are hot.
I heard McDonald's. Did you hear about McDonald's? About the meat?
Don't do that.
That's really good. It's really good meat. It's really good. McDonald's is really good. I think they got the best fries.
You're supposed to be making them hungry.
That's really good.
A bacon cheeseburger. A McDonald's bacon cheeseburger.
Yeah, this is really good.
Do they have a bacon cheeseburger?
Quarter pounder?
No, they have a quarter pounder with cheese, but you can get it with bacon?
No. Mm-hmm. They have something with bacon, though.
Yeah, something. It's hot. Okay. That bite of bacon was good. I want to try these nuggets.
How much is the combo meal?
$6.
Really? It's not bad.
A quarter pounder with bacon, medium fry, and a medium drink for $6. Yeah. That'll work. I'm trying the spicy nuggets for the first time.
Thank you, Travis Scott. It's really good. Just don't go nuts.
Why would he go nuts?
Because his brother-in-law.
Oh.
No, it's good.
They're spicy, but you want to try one?
Yeah, I'm going to try one.
You want barbecue or sweet and sour? Just a little. They're good.
Yeah, they're pretty good.
I'm gonna leave those up there for y'all. They're good. There's a little kick at the end, but they're good. So, I will never be getting regular nuggets.
There's a bird right here.
He smells our french fries. You finished that already?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Did you chew it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, y'all, so... after we eat, we're going to the Dollar Tree.
I think Dollar Tree is better when it comes to accessories. than the other one, you know what I mean?
Because the other store is like a dollar plus. Dollar Tree is a dollar.
Yeah.
So good.
Feed the baby pigeons, those adults, man, they be coming in, huh?
Bay over here feeding the birds, y'all. I bet they get fed french fries all day long. That's why they stay right here.
Oh, hell yeah. They know, bro.
There's like, I don't know, what, 20 of them or more. Look, they came from the other side. All right, y'all. We're gonna finish this meal, and then we'll see you at the Dollar Tree.
Peace.
No, I'm kidding. See y'all in a minute. Alright, y'all. Dollar Tree!
Welcome to Dollar Tree.
Thank you.
You're
welcome. They got really cute glasses. That is so pretty. But let's go to the aisle that we came here for. Oh. They didn't have this at the Dollar Tree in my last vlog. That's cute. They got everything you need. Look, babe. I told you. I shouldn't have bought you. I knew it. I knew it.
But it's not as nice though.
No, it's not as nice. The quality of it, I know. You always pay for quality. Look at
this. Look.
The kids can do projects.
Bro, Christmas.
Christmas. It'll be here before we know it. Let me clean this screen. It's dirty. What am I here for? Okay. Babe, you're distracting me. Shh, shh, shh. Look. This is totally flimsy, but that big white one is gorgeous. Okay. Look, they even have the same daggle napkins. Oh, I'm about to cry. Okay. For some reason, I want to do these to put the silverware on. Oh, they got pineapples on them. I already got small ones like this. Let's go and look at the other reason why we're here and see if they have it. See, okay, you guys, we are over in the candle aisle. Of course, candles always make everything look so luminous and pretty. Here's four. And then we get these and fours. And then look, these come in three. Oh, I think we got it. Okay, you guys, so that concludes this part one of the vlog. I had fun. I know I look a little tired, and it's because I ate and I am tired. But and it's hot as heck out here. The car says it's 111. 111, can you believe that? So yeah, it's hot today. Anywho, so I had fun. We hit up all the stores. I got all the big pieces. So again, tomorrow is basically gonna be like fresh flowers, you know, any odds and ends things that I may have forgot today. You know, and then I will also be in that vlog, I will also be showing you, you know, me putting it together before and after, and showing you guys surprising her when she comes in the door, and whatever else I decide to vlog tomorrow. I don't know. So stay tuned. Look forward to vlog two. If you are new to the channel, please subscribe to the channel. Hit the notification bell. Ding. Look, I thought of Jazz and Otis, and don't forget to subscribe. No, but yeah, don't forget to subscribe, comment down below, hit the notification bell, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Love ya. Bye. Wanna say bye, babe?
Bye.